A gun attack on a nightclub in Istanbul has left at least two people dead and between 20 and 30 wounded, local television station NTV is reporting. Two attackers are said to have been involved, one of whom is believed to still be inside the club. Police special forces are said to be preparing to enter the building in the Ortaköy district of the city. Initial reports suggest the shooters were wearing Santa Claus costumes.